Hello friends, today we will be learning about find missing number program in Java. Okay, so let's see what actually we have to do. We have to find the missing number, that is 1375. We have to find the missing number, there are 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. This is the numbers which we have been provided. Okay, we have to find the missing numbers. This is the numbers we have to find. Okay, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Okay, so first we have to do is we keep in ascending order. So we have to sort this first. Why it is in random manner, so we have to first sort this. I have done the sorting in sorting thing in a program of it. If you haven't seen that, please go and watch it, so it will be helpful. Yeah, I will just keep it a little faster. So we have to use two for loops for this sorting, and we have to swap this, swap the value using if statement. We have to swap this. We have to use array. The condition would be if r of I is greater than r of j. Okay, if that's the case, then it will swap. That is, we have to this I and j, so that's why we have to use I plus 1, as we are comparing from 1 from 3. So that is I 0, index is 0, to index j equal to I plus 1. That is, really I plus 1 will be 0, plus 1 will be 1. So we are comparing these two, so that's how it will go. Okay, so that's why r of I, if r of I is greater than r of j, then here this is the case, that is r of I is greater than r of j, so that will it will get inside the if loop, and it will, what it will do, it will swap the values. So let's take temporary equal to we would have to use this. I will adjust it, wait a second. Equal to temp, what we will do, we will keep it to I. Okay, and then we'll give the r of I value of r of j. So that's all. We will swap, and for r of j we'll swap it with temporary value. Okay, this will swap the values. Let's check it whether it has done the work properly. So by using for loop, you will just find r of I. So let's run it and see whether it is in ascending order now. 1, 3, 5, 7, 10. Okay, this is in ascending order. Okay, so let's see. Let's just keep this for the reference. Okay, let's that's okay. Now we would have to, this is for just for sorting, this is just for sorting. Okay, this one, so this is very important. Most of the time it is asked in interview questions also. So let's use another for loop to find the missing numbers. So here we have to find the size. What's the size? Let's declare integer as int size equal to, we have to we till 10 we have to find. Okay, so that's the maximum of AR of 0 1 2 3 4. Array of max is 10, so let's find array. That is ARR, array of max, that is array dot r dot length, that's a max. Okay, r dot length, that's a max, but r dot length gives a length like 1 2 3 4 5, but the index starts from 0, so that's why we have to make it minus 1 over here. Okay, and so it will, we will go till size, that's the size, and let's declare a index value as 0, as index starts from 0, as 0 1 2 3, index starts from 0. Okay, that's why we are going this, using this index. Let's put if condition over here. In this if condition we have to see whether index equal to r, no, it's actually r of index equal to I. Okay, equal to I. You have to see this as r of 0, that is 0 is equal to I. Let's start with, if you want to print 0 also, then we can start from 0. If you don't want to print 0, then we can start from 1. Is r of 0 index starts from 0. Okay, so r of 0 equal to I is equal to 1. Yeah, it's 1, so it won't satisfy and it won't get inside. Okay, we have to do the else statement also here. So what it will do, is I r of 0, that is r of index is 0 is 1, so 1 it's satisfied, so it will go inside and it will increment index over here. Okay, if what if like I if r of 1, that is 3, so I it will after increment it will come 2, so 2 is not equal to 3, so it will go in else and it will print that missing number. Okay, so it will print I. If you want to print all, so we could go and print over here. And one more actually condition is there, let's see first it runs or not. So here it's equal to size. Okay, as we are printing this, if you don't want to print all numbers, just the if you just want to print the missing numbers, we could go for here and just that's the missing number 2 4 6 8 9, that's the missing number. Okay, that's how we find this. If you want to print all, so you can just go this way, find all the numbers. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I will give the bubble sort algorithm, bubble sort problem also in the link in the description. Okay, please go and subscribe and like and watch all the Java programs interview questions. It's our interview question. Okay, thank you so much for watching.